NCAA Division III Frozen Four for the first time ever. The Knights hosted Norwich Sunday in the national quarterfinals. It was the visiting Cadets, though, who came out strong. And in the final seconds of the first, Norwich finally broke through. Anthony Flaherty scored 1-0 after one. In the second, Norwich made it 2-0. Shane Gorman scored at 9:20, and Geneseo trailed by two. But late in the second, Geneseo on the power play, and Tyler Brickler banged in the rebound. It was 2-1 Norwich after two. Now early in the third, the Knights on the power play, and with Brickler again, his second, and it was tied 2-2. Then at 6:28 in the third, Matt Solomon to Brickler, he completed the hat trick, and Geneseo had the lead for the first time. And the Knights held off Norwich the rest of the way. Goalie Nick Horrigan made 35 saves. And the celebration started at the final buzzer, Geneseo with a 3-2 comeback win, and the Knights advance to the NCAA Division III Frozen Four.